what an actual zombie apocalypse would look like. In this scenario, a person wakes up in a hospital to find that the world has been overrun by zombies. He is then forced to navigate a dangerous and unfamiliar world in order to survive. Large portion of the population is infected with a virus or other pathogen that causes them to become aggressive and violent. It's important to note that such an event is highly unlikely to occur and would have devastating consequences for humanity if it did.